The shamey.
I think we're live again.
Are we live?
I think we're live. Where are we at?
Smugglers. I'm like, where's the bottle?
We're at the Key West Smuggler Company down here in Key West, 1627 Eaton Street. And we have a great time down here. And it's another takeover, the tasting room with B-Man and Michelle.
Tasting room takeover.
So, yeah. So we got Jim. He's already
watching
from Michigan. No, Jim Vesker.
Jim.
How you doing, Jim? If you got a song, remember, you're usually pretty good about throwing a song or two at us, and we usually play it for you. We got Cheryl from Wisconsin.
Who's going to be visiting us next
Who's
month.
Visiting us next month, right around, what, the 7th, I think, if I'm correct, Cheryl? As always, tell me how the sound is. I don't make any changes, but sometimes you know
We've
how things
guests.
Get. We have guests in from the Tampa area. Jim and Leslie.
Jim and Leslie.
Right?
Yes.
You remember.
I almost said John. But John, Jim and Leslie.
Hey, Sean.
So you guys are in, and I hope you're having a How long are you down here for?
A week.
Sweet.
So you just got here, or you're like halfway through it?
Lobster Fest.
Okay. Well, it was Lobster Fest this past weekend. Yes, sometime that week. Okay, sure. Well, we appreciate it. You guys know the rules. If you got something you want to hear, let us know. We have a good time with it. If it's something I haven't played in a while, I never promise what it's going to sound like, because this is all live, and you guys don't give me time to go through the songs, and that's just the way it is, but we always open with our normal one. Tuesday on the island, not much going on, party's over, ended just. This week, humidity, that's what I'm blaming it on. So Jim, let me see, pencil thin mustache this week. Oh my god.
You've done it before, haven't you?
I have done that one before. It's been a while. Verona Corona from Canada, happy Tuesday. How are you doing? You guys might be gearing up pretty soon with Danny Lynn coming up there, if I'm not mistaken, or has it already occurred? I can't keep up. I've been so wrapped around the
I think Danny would have told you, wouldn't
he? I think he would have, but it's just been one of those things. So happy Tuesday to you too. Let me see. Let's before we get to Pencil Thin Mustache. I haven't played this one in a while. Nice clean man, he's a hillbilly fan. 78 spikes no. He walks down the street, shuffling his feet.
Please come with me to the island, honey, back to the sea, to the only place I wanna be. It's a strange situation, without occupation, living my life like a song.
One more time. Yeah. I like playing that. That's a fun one. So, yeah, JoJo Fish is watching us.
And it was appropriate with the Lobster Fest just
being. We just had the Lobster Fest.
It's still
That's
lobster
what
season.
Jim and Leslie came down here to hang out and enjoy the lobster. What did you guys think of it? Was it kind of cool? My only complaint, I think it's too expensive for the lobster, but that's just me.
On the street, the street fest.
I was being a cheap ass, but we got Larry Pappas watching. Jim,
two friends and get
I like your rendition of Come Monday, Brown Eyed Girl. Oh, man, you're really throwing them at me today. So you got Bobby McQueen. Hi, guys. I had to reach over to see you because I don't want to miss anybody. I could not keep up last week. The thread was just going crazy. So,
Do you want to try pencil thin, or you want to do something else first?
Pencil thin mustache in so long, I know I'm gonna jack that one up. He said, well, Brown Eyed Girl, everybody wants Brown Eyed Girl. What was the other one he said?
Come Monday.
If you want some Come Monday, we'll do some Come Monday. I don't have it, but grab that one. How you doing, Scott? How's it going with you out there? You're on the road? I don't know if he or somebody, I just rewired all the lights in our so-called bathroom. We have like an outside bathroom, although it's covered. So Michelle had all these really neat little lights you wanted to string and kind of give you the good feel as you sit on the toilet and you look up, you're like, oh my God.
No, actually, I just don't like bright lights when I walk into the potty late at night. And I'm like, these are nice and very low, very dim. It's like you can see what you need to, but not like, oh my God, my eyes.
Bobby's on vacation this week. All right. Scott is watching from PA. Very cool. All right, I got to double check something here because I haven't done something in a while. Anthony Centula is watching. Bob Anderson all the way from California. You guys know Bob, don't you? Bob and Matt. They usually come out to Fence to the West and all the other. Yeah, Scott, it is a bathroom party. You couldn't believe. The one thing I had to be careful of because 104.9 The X radio DJ down here, Gueco, made a comment. That's his new desk in... It's all lit up like our bathroom.
Okay. So,
he goes, hey, you guys copy my desk. I'm like, well, the only thing you don't have, you can't go poop at your desk. And then Dee Dee's like, don't give him any ideas. So, Stephanie's on. Trey, I've got your migration.
Yes, he's been working. I've heard him.
So I got that one. I haven't done that one in a long, long time.
I used to do that one in New Orleans.
In San Francisco, for the Labor Day weekend show, I got my hush puppies on. I guess I never was meant for glitter like a rainbow. Honey, I didn't know that I'd be missing you so. Thank you. play.
And the scenery, I know that it's pretty up there. We can go hiking on Tuesday with you. I walk anywhere. California won't be quite there. I just can't wait to see you again. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in the brown LA haze. I just want you back by my side. I spent four lonely days in the brown LA haze. I just want you back by my side.
I think we lost power.
I think we lost power.
We got batteries? It looks like we're still on.
Well, this is all battery powered right here, but
it's gonna get hotter.
It's the island. Well, we've had Comcast issues lately. Now we've got power outages.
Sorry if you see us like sweating a lot.
So if you see us sweating a lot, hey, Stephanie from Germany's on. All right, let me see who else have I missed here.
You guys need to go stand outside and get a breeze going by.
Let me see. Getting hit by my Jeep. Yes, we'll get that one going. And trust me, if it's hot, we know. So
you're welcome to stand.
You're welcome to stand out there, or if you decide you want to go walking, that's fine too. We appreciate you guys coming in. It's great seeing you guys again. I said it's what, 2 years ago, wasn't it, when we were out there?
Yeah, that's right.
So wow. And we hope to see you guys soon, or maybe on the island. You know, when do you leave?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Hand-powered fan.
Okay, so must be on the entire island because Susan, who's over on Stock Island, lost power too. So it must be on the entire island. So somebody done something, but hey.
Something ran over something.
We still have power here.
Battery power. Fan power.
And it's hot.
What are we playing next?
Let me see. What else did everybody want to request? You know what? Let's do Drink It Down in Mexico. This is our brand new song. I gave you guys a card on that.
They haven't heard it. Yes.
And Anthony just said Drink It Down in Mexico. Fantastic. So this song is up for a Trauma Awards nomination this year. We hope you can go out because tomorrow, actually 2 days from now, August 15th at midnight is the last you can vote for or do the nominations, and we sure would appreciate you nominating Drink It Down in Mexico, at least to get in there. I know we won't win, but that's okay. Just being nominated,
it's an
at least
honor just to be nominated.
It is. It really is. we're number 9 still this week on the charts. Go out and vote, vote, vote. You see me post those links, so we appreciate it. And here a little Drinking Down in Mexico. You guys got some drinks there, don't you?
Rising over the sea, traveling all night, destination in sight. This is the place for me. Walking the streets of this old beach town, found myself this cantina. An old hole in the wall, man, it was small, but it was just what I needed. Well, I'm sitting at the bar.
Eric is on. How you doing, Erica?
Now that old bartender looking at me as if I had gone half crazy. See, me and Jose were just drinking all day and getting hammered and singing this song. Raise them high.
goodness. You can see the sweat just dripping off. We lost power. So we got Trey, we got Teresa, loves drinking down in Mexico. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Nominate us.
Michelle looks especially lovely today from Joy Clark.
Thank
there you.
You
go. Takes a lot to make her look
glowing.
That good. Oh, my God, does she work hard. Let me see. So, yeah, go out and vote for Drinking Down in Mexico. Help us keep it up there in the charts. God, what else?
We haven't done Knee Deep in a long time.
We haven't done Knee Deep in a while. Not Knee Deep in sweat. I don't know about you guys.
Somewhere in the sun.
Be the far button all the way over.
The blue one. And put your glass further over.
Oh, it's coming in. All right, so it's a hot one here.
It's 93 at least, and we got no power.
And the power went out, and
we should have brought our battery-powered fan.
The one day I don't bring the battery-powered fan. Ooh. Let me see. So,
so we were gonna do Knee Deep, right?
Let's do Knee Deep, and then we'll do Migration.
Oh yeah, we haven't done
Trey, because we haven't done that one yet, and. I know I'm going to have to look at my pad for that one. Trop Rock 40 is working every day. Get out there and vote. Thank you, Jim. I appreciate you saying that. So thank you so much. We got Kathy's on. How you doing, Kathy? Thanks for hanging out there. Oh, before I forget, go out to Key West Smuggler Company on the website. Say hi to them out there. Go out to Key West Smuggler on Facebook. Tell them you friend them, like them, whatever they do. Send them a message, tell them you heard us at the tasting room, if you would, please. Let them know you're listening. Let them know you're watching in. And,
Buy stuff. We got cool stuff.
Thank you. the place. Good.
Holy cow, those are small letters.
I know. Hey. Liz Saavedra, all the way from Albuquerque, New Mexico, is watching. How you doing? We got Robert Coy on. See if I've missed anything while we're playing that and sliding all over my guitar. It's just so sweaty. Jill Martin's on. Jody Meyer, how you doing, Jody? How many people are coming down here to the Key West for the Meeting of the Minds? I saw her post today.
Any readers for this one?
Not too many. I gotta dry off. Now we got air. Oh my god. I hate when the power goes out down here. We had a boat some months back decide its mast went into the power line. Halfway up the Keys.
Is that the one in Marathon? The
Yep. And all the way down here, everything was just...
Was it out for like almost all day or something?
I went out that night because we went over. We played here, went over, we're going to have at the Dirty Pig, which is a good barbecue place here in Key West.
Oh, that was that recently? Okay. Because I was thinking about that.
And yeah, and that's the first time we had gone.
We got our...
Oh, man.
Potato skins in, at least.
We did. Teresa, she likes your glasses. Janet Nathan's watching. How's your house doing down here? I see all the crazy work that's happening.
Who?
Janet Nathan. We saw her, I can't remember where we saw her recently at. Been a while since we've
seen her. Like we were saying, we were talking about six strings. So we used to play this song with six string a lot.
We did. You know, it's funny, we don't really play a lot of Buffett down here because people don't like the Buffett. We don't call ourselves Trop Rock down here. It's nautical Americana music that we play.
Tomato, tomato.
Looking back at my friends.
Well, I gotta get it in my head. I'm still stuck in.
Looking back at my background, trying.
Give me a second. Let me get it in my head. Let me get it in my head. That's why we play so many damn songs down here. It's like.
Looking back at my background, trying to figure how I ever got here.
Feel free to sing along.
Something's still a mystery to me, while others are much too clear. I just living in the sunshine, staying contented most of the time. Yeah, listening to Murphy, Walker, and Willie singing to Texas Rides. Well, our bars.
Got a Caribbean soul I can barely control.
And some Texas hidden here in my heart.
I got a Caribbean soul I can barely control.
I said, old lady are so cute.
Yes,
we are. There you go, Trey. Whew. I got to brush up on that one. That one's been a while, but you know what? We did it.
Yeah,
sounds great, guys. Thank you
one.
So much. I just couldn't get it in my head. I was like, I haven't played that song. And I was goofing around at the house the other day. Let me see. What else did we have? Oh, someone last week wanted Living Here in Key West.
CK's song.
So I wrote this song for a guy down here. His nickname is CK. He goes by Chris Friera. And awesome guy.
Actually, it's Chris Friera. He goes by CK.
His nickname is CK. His name,
backwards.
Okay, well, whatever. It's the heat getting to me. Anyway, he moved from New York, moved down here. Was a very big guy. Very big. He was about a two-handle-a-day vodka drinker. Started in the morning, went all night. His doctor said to him one day, right around Hurricane Irma, if you don't stop what you're doing, you're not going to make 6 months. And that kind of freaked him out. And he's like,
"You quit drinking?
I'm making a life change." He quit drinking, went cold turkey, quit drinking that day. Started eating right, started exercising, started doing stuff. The dude is healthy as hell. His doctor is like, "You're going to live way more than 6 months now, so you're good to go." And so he came to me one day and he says, "Hey," he says, "will you write me a song?"
It's
if
like,
I give
I've
you some
words.
Stuff.
I've got words. Will you put it together?
So I'm like, yeah. So I just sent it to me. So it was like a whole sheet of, "I love Key West. I love myself. I love my life. I love my wife. Key West. I love this. I love all that." And then I'm like, wow. I said, "Can I, you know, change things around?" And he's like, "Do what you got to do." He said, "But make it upbeat." So I said, "All right." So I wrote this song called "Living Here in Key West." And
we recording that sometime in the next 6 months.
We got the music laid. We just got laid the lyrics. So that's. But I laid him over the other day. I'm like, "Is this what you want?" I played it. A little tear. You can see a little tear coming down his face. He's like, "That's perfect." So.
Awesome.
But so yeah. CK is a great guy. Let me see. We got bills on.
Any other requests?
Oh, hang on. Let me double check here real quick. Janet's at the beach again at Truman, escaping the workers at her house. She's having her house redone down here. So, you know, when they come to the beach and they put on our show here, that's kind of cool. So anyway, this is Living Here in Key West.
Life I love. 'Cause I'm alive and fine.
is a chance bar. Laying in my hammock and counting my lucky stars. 'Cause I'm loving life right here on my own sandbar. 'Cause I'm alive and fine, yet I'm living here in Key West. Got the sun in the sky and the sea at my chest. Got a beach in my backyard that looks up to the bay. What's in between my toes? I can stay here all day. Living here in Key West. Whoa, Key West. Living here in Key West. Whoa, Key West. Living here in Key West. Whoa, Key West. Loving my life in Key West.
Two fire trucks passing one another, one up on the sidewalk. It was crazy. So you go, living here in Key West. Look, fire guys like it. They came to, sirens were blaring. Oh, that's a great song. So so thank you guys for asking for that one last week. Let me see, who else? We had Renee, Leslie, Mark Swicklick. Howdy, how you doing, buddy? It's fantastic. So Mark is an old Air Force buddy of ours. Or actually mine, Michelle, I don't think you ever met him.
Name sounds familiar.
An old transportation guy.
Air
transportation guy, yeah. Well, cool. Living in Key West. You'll love it. Thanks, Teresa. I appreciate it.
I think you should do Somewhere in the Sun.
Somewhere in the Sun. All right. Yeah, put it up there. I'll put
in
it.
Elton John's band. That sounded good.
You want? It's an old Kenny Chesney song.
Jill used to do this.
I just pulled this one out to yesterday to play around with it because we haven't done it in a while.
And Jill used to do it. She still does.
Here's a toast to you on the coast and the sailors out to sea. Drink your ales and hoist your sail, ride the winds and think of me. Oh, I wish I was there tonight on your Van Dyke, sipping on some Foxy's Flower Water. Kicking back and diving with all our friends down in the islands. Wouldn't take much for me to love and run to another life somewhere in the sun.
Are you whiskey tasting?
Somewhere in the sun.
And you had to watch it because we got Jim and Leslie here. He's got a Soggy Dollar hat on, so when we started, he's like flipping over there. I was like, all right.
We were actually in the BVI, the summer before?
Yeah.
Yeah. So we had just seen Foxy's and everything else before.
We just met the owner of Soggy Dollar in April on St. John.
Yeah.
At a fundraiser.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Some of them are getting back up again. The little... Hussers is selling stuff again. I think the Island Spice Company is starting to get ready to maybe next
I believe
year's
those are free, right? Those?
Yeah, the stickers are
free. They're free. Complimentary. And
if
you'd like a shot of this
whiskey,
Michelle will tell you a little bit about it.
No?
No whiskey? Anybody want to?
All right, guys.
You?
A little cup of water over there. All right, so we do a live Facebook show here. We call Tuesday on the Island. So, barnacles. Oh, we have a request for barnacles, Michelle. What, Michelle? Okay, so we can do barnacles. Barnacles is a song written by our good friend up in New York, Anthony Santula, and he came down to Key West, and he and his wife had this idea, thought for a bar. And they wrote a song about it, and it's called Barnacles and Brew. So we've been over here almost 3 years, about 5 months getting into being down here. He sent me the song and said, hey, I think you guys really do good playing this. I like yada yada. And I'm like, how did you find us?
See you guys. Thanks for stopping in.
Like, how did you find us? And I'll need a little shot more there, too. So anyway, I'm going to do Barnacles and Brew since they requested it. We'll play it. Of course, it's free. Just tell them you're with the band. Roger that, Mark. we're actually going to re-record this song. He's got a record. I thought they did a good job with it. But I think what we're going to do is I'm going to get my boys up in Atlanta. I call them the Atlanta Swampers that are going to help us out with some of this. And we're going to kind of have a little fun with it. And I think they're going to be fine with it.
Which one are we doing?
They wanted Barnacles and Brew. It was a request. I got to find it. There we go. Let me see what pulled up here. I haven't done a whole lot of announcements.
Yes. Amber?
First of all, we got to talk about Key West Finest. You guys know Amber Dubivik, who has her little awesome little thing down here called Key West Finest. She puts out these flyers called On Duval, Off Duval. We've got some over here in the little rack here in the tasting room. And there is a lot of free tasting! And a lot of cool things. You can go out on her website, which is Key West Finest. You'll be able to find, just Google it. Or you can go on their Facebook, Key West Finest, see all the things she talks about, all the businesses that have hired her to come in and talk about their business, what they do. And so it's a really good deal there. And of course, she likes us. She has what they call the Conkfish Nation, who love the heck out of us. And we love you guys, Conkfish Nation. Thank you so much for supporting B-Man and Michelle like you do, especially with the
Key
anthem
West
song that you guys grabbed, which is Key West Bound. See there, Key West Finest rocks. You are so right, Renee. So you guys took our Key West Bound song, made it your official anthem for the Confish Nation, and I can't tell you how much we appreciate that. And so thank you so much. Let me see. I'll do Barnacles and Brew, and then I want to talk briefly about the Songwriters Showcase, Tiki Man Radio, and all that. So don't let me forget that, Michelle, because I know I'll...
Barnacles and Brew on Duval Street. Barnacles and Brew, no place competes. Whether it's sunny or rainy day, there's no place better to stay. Driving down through the Keys, crossing bridges and the sea, where the music is great, so is the fruit. Heading to Barnacles and Brew. Key West is the best parties anywhere. When you're here, you haven't a care. Go to the pier where everyone knows the sun sets on the Gulf of Mexico. Barnacles and Brew on Duval Street. Barnacles and Brew, no place competes. Whether it's sunny or a rainy day, there's no place better to stay.
Some outsiders that haven't, that's the first time you've ever heard that song, right?
Yep.
So there you go, getting it out there. Fantastic. So you got any more song requests, let us know. We got what, another 15 minutes, I guess, and I got stuff here too. Actually, I will. I actually have that Walking Hand in Hand. I threw the revised version in there if we wanted to do it. So, can we? Don't have to.
Then do Uncle John's Band first.
Uncle John's Band.
But you need to talk about.
Talk about the third annual Songwriter Showcase, the Tiki Man Radio Songwriter Showcase, coming up October 30th, 31st, November 1st, and 2nd.
At the Tiki
House. At the Tiki House at 430 Green Street, right next to Captain Tony's. And let me tell you, it's a full schedule. We have got 53 musicians, some really awesome ones. I haven't actually sent out the list of musicians yet, but I'll be doing that this week, early next week. A lot of you have seen all the advertisements already on it. We got a big Hugo celebration Friday at 5 at the Tiki House. My sponsors are starting to pick up, so anybody else want to sponsor or get in on the sponsorship for this, let me know. We appreciate it. All these musicians, in a minute, are coming in and donating their time to play for you guys. It's a free event. One of the only free events down here that you get to come see. And we appreciate you guys coming down and supporting, because you're supporting not only the Trop Rockers that you know and love right now, but they're
island people.
We add Key West local musicians into this event because they lose their gigs with everything happening during that week, so we want to take care of them. So we have the Shandy Hounds playing in there. We've got Adrian coming back this year. So a lot of cool locals. I will throw this out. If you've never seen the Pete and Wayne show at Sloppy Joe's.
Yeah, Pete's playing this year.
Wayne passed away this past year. He's one of many on the island that committed suicide. And it devastated a lot of people down here because we never knew that he was struggling like he was, because you've never known. So let that be a lesson to all of us.
Pay attention to your friends.
And look out for one another. Tammy Renee, I love you. Works over at the chart room. And so go out there and take care of, you know, those folks and keep an eye on everybody. But Pete Jarvis is coming in, and I forget what night it is. I think it's Saturday night. He's coming in and doing the Pete and Wayne show.
First time
since he's done it since Pete, and he's saving it for us for that night. So this is going to be
a very big deal.
So please come out and support Pete and you know, suicide awareness. You know, let's take care of one another while we're out there. And there's so much. You're going to see a lot of advertisement coming from me, but please share what we send out there. Please advertise. Please tell your friends, tell your family, tell the ones you love, tell the ones you hate. Bring them to the Tiki House. We're going to have a good time. Not to mention all the other cool things. You know, MOTM is a good support mechanism for all of us. So go support those guys too. We're going to have a blast. Okay.
I heard you practicing.
I've been playing around with this because
we played it before.
We have, but I don't. David Brick, how you doing, buddy?
We've been working on our sitting song, so this is a good one.
We've been very, very. You see how active this thing gets as somebody pops up. I like David Brick. We love you, man. You're awesome. And Tammy Renee, who works. Have you ever been to the chart room?
Every night.
Chart room.
Tammy,
she's on here. Yeah, she is awesome. She's an awesome gal. So, hey, they said they're going to see you later. We might go down there, too. So, yeah, so we're done at 4. We pack up. We'll just take all this down with us. I don't care. It's easy. We're on bikes today, so. All right. I hope I don't mess this up.
Well, the first day. Won't you come with me? Oh,
Yikes. So I've been jacking around with that one. So we got David, sounds awesome, guys. Quickly, no one of my... one of your favorites. All right. So we got Tammy, woohoo. Tammy, she's like, woohoo. I think she's enjoying us wanting to come down there and have her pour us some good stuff. See, we got... It's 3:54. We got... let me do a couple more announcements. You guys have a song you want to hear? Think about it. Well, I need to thank all the radio stations who support and play our stuff, especially Tiki Man Radio, who I am also a remote DJ for him down here. So every now and then we pull out the radio stuff and I go somewhere. Free tastings! And we share a little bit of island fun down here. And so thank you, Tiki Man Radio, Radio A1A for their Trop 40 and everything that Harry does to support musicians down here. Our local radio station is 104.9 The X, who's been dying to get me to be one of their guest DJs for God knows how long, and I just can't do it. It means work. And then 106.9, who supports us. A1 Radio in England, believe it or not. There's a radio station called A1 Radio. And they've been playing our stuff. When they heard Drinking Down in Mexico, he went wild over it and said, thank you. Boomer Blake's on! How you doing, Boomer? And let me see. We got Trop Rock Radio, Beach Bar Radio, Shore Life Radio, Island Time Radio, 88.3 out of Cleveland, Ohio. Thank you so much. And DK, the DJ, so sorry for the loss of your father who passed away this past week. So our condolences to you and love and prayers for you guys. Beachfront Radio, KBEC 99.1 in Texas, who puts us on the radio station now. So that's pretty cool for us. And Oyster Radio. And there was another one out of Orlando, which I forgot to write down this week, who've been playing our stuff. So thank you all your radio stations for everything you guys do for us Trop Rockers, our Coastal Americana Rockers, our Tropical Americana folks, anybody who plays music, thanks
nautical
for supporting
America.
Us. Nautical Americana, so we appreciate all that. Let me see here. Do we have... Oh, la 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 la. Nobody else has requested anything.
What's your favorite?
What's my favorite? Oh my God.
Original or cover?
Favorite one to play.
Favorite one to play.
Jamaica Farewell. That's an easy one. We like Jamaica Farewell. We'll close out the show with that, you guys. Again, thank you so much. And we got a lot of new music coming at you. We've been in a lot of the studio here lately. If you're in Key West, go down to the chart room here in just a little bit where Jim and Leslie's going to be, and probably Michelle and I as well, hanging out with Tammy Renee, who I think she said the first drink was on her, if I recall. I thought
Did
I saw
it
somewhere. Trey, I'm going to throw Nautical Wheelers in next week's
Ooh.
Set for you. That's a good one. But I promise you next week, Nautical Wheelers. See, they're already starting to come in, and it's going to next week. So definitely do a Nautical Wheelers. Pencil-thin mustache, Nautical Wheelers, so. Down the way where the nights are gay and the sun shines daily on the mountain top. I took a trip on a sailing ship to when I reached Jamaica, well, I made that stop. Sad to say, I'm on my way. I'm only back for many a day. My heart is down, my head is turning around. I had to leave a little girl in Kingston town. Sounds of laughter everywhere, and the dancing girls just went to and fro. Fantastic. Okay, so hey, thanks, Jim, for hanging out there with us. We got your the two songs for next week already on the list. And anything else, send it to me. Send it to me in advance. If it's something I haven't played in a while, I'm happy to go through it. But there are times I'll just do it and we'll see how shitty it is. But that was what the show's all about. We have a good time. We share stuff with you. Again, go out to Key West Smuggler online. Say hi to them. Go out to their Facebook page. Please tell them you heard us on here. Help us out. Help them out. And vote for Drinking Down in Mexico and get ready for that new stuff that's about ready to be released. So thank you guys so much. We will see you next next Tuesday. We might.
We may be on the road.
We may be on the road next Tuesday to go pick up the RV. So we may end up doing a special show for makeup. If not, then we'll do it the following week. So, but we'll keep you posted on that. So thank you guys so much. Have a wonderful, wonderful week from Key West, Florida. We love you guys. Take care.